Let us move on to question number 38. It says that the equation of the plane passing through the point 1, 1, 1 and perpendicular to the planes. These are the two planes, and the plane which we have to find out is the perpendicular to the two planes. So how to get it? कैसे करेंगे इसको? जो plane हमें निकालना है, हम बहुत clearly समझ रहे हैं, ये इससे भी perpendicular है और इससे भी perpendicular है. Definitely इसका जो normal vector होगा, it is the cross product of these two given planes, the normal vector of these two given planes. So it is actually equal to n1 cross n2. Now we can very well understand that taking any point on this plane, say variable point r, and a given point a which is given to us, that is 1, 1, 1. Now this r minus a will always be perpendicular to n1 cross n2. So here we are, hamare paas yahan pe aayega r minus a ka dot product n1 cross n2 se zero hoga. Now actually this is the scalar triple product of r minus a, n1 and n2. Now this is equal to 0. So here is the determinant, r minus a will be equal to x minus 1, y minus 1, z minus 1. What about n1? n1 is 2, 1 and minus 2. And what about n2? n2 is 3, minus 6 and minus 2. So it is 3, minus 6 and minus 2. So the scalar triple product is 0. If you expand this determinant, the correct answer will be 14x plus 2y plus 15z is equal to 31. So you can see D is the correct answer. So we have answer of this option, that is D.